completion of the Suhba, and we saw the so many gems and jewels that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala graced us with today. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless and preserve all of you, especially those super moms and those super dads. The super dads who sent their family here, and the super moms who carried their families on their shoulders while they themselves were taking a path of right.